private schools and administered preparatory schools. The rest schools, Kansas City and Marion College, have also suspended classes today. Traffic rerouting scheme along Commonwealth Avenue will be implemented today in anticipation of protests during the President's State of the Union address. The northbound lane of Commonwealth Avenue from St. Peter's Church to Litex will be closed starting at 10 o'clock this morning. All vehicles from the Kevin Memorial Circle going to Fairview will be directed to the southbound lane.